My name is Stacy. I'm 17 years old and I currently attend Hoover High School. The interview with Genoveva, it was pretty interesting and exciting because I got to learn about tenants' rights, and it was cool how she was like very interested on the subject and like how excited she was to talk about it. The story that they told me that stand out the most for me was where a lady who interviewed, she lost her kids, her six kids, because a cop just like went and like saw her house, and she thought it was too like messy for her kids to live there. And then like they just took the kids. They didn't let her say goodbye or hug them or anything. They just took them away. It made me feel like sad and bad for the people that were living in those conditions. And I think that it's important to document stories like this because there is more other people that are going through the same situation and they don't know anything about like their tenants' rights, and they live like this woman, like where they don't talk like to their landlords or do anything about their situation. I would like to tell these people that live in bad housing conditions to speak up and not be afraid of talking to their landlords. And if like their landlords don't listen to them or like help them with the problem, just go like to tenants' rights.